What would you do to protect your world?